8th hour of our annual CBS 58 drive-through food drive for Hunger Task Force at Miller Park.
Generous donors out in force supporting the community today. Back out now to CBS morning anchor Jessica Tai. Jess.
And guess what, guys? I just asked for an update. In fact, she's running it in right now. Da-da-da. Thank you so much, dear. Okay, are you ready to hear this? We started this food drive at Miller Park. We've teamed up with Hunger Task Force and the Brewers Community Foundation. We started at 5 this morning. It's only a little afternoon, and we have already collected 24,000 pounds of food, 293 turkeys, 3 hams, and we've had almost 650 cars come through, and we have a long way to go because we're going to be out here until 6 o'clock tonight. You heard all those cheers behind me? That's Easterseals. I have Bob Glowacki, CEO of Easterseals, with me now. Bob, you guys have been collecting food. How much are you donating today, and how long did it take for you to collect it?
Our staff and families raised over 2,000 pounds of food, and we're bringing it here today, 2 carloads full, and that came from all of the families who care. We collected it all through November as a way to give back to our community.
I love that, and you actually have your son out here too, so... Yeah. You understand the importance of giving back in this community.
Yes, we, you know, really for the families that we serve and some of the participants, they also rely on Hunger Task Force. And so this is our way of making sure they're cared for throughout the year in ways that we don't think about. And also it's a way for our participants to give back to the community because they care and they want to be involved in their community. And volunteering today is one of the things they'd like to do.
I love it. Thank you so much for your donation. Thank you guys all for your donation as well. We love those cheers. And I want to tell you, we just had the last car go for a moment. So this is like the best time right now. I see cars that are actually coming. They're getting ready to turn. So there's a little bit of a delay, but it's so easy. All you have to do is drive on up here to Miller Park. You don't even have to get out of your car. And healthy food, that's really what we're going for. Brown rice, canned vegetables, low sodium. Those frozen turkeys. If you bring 5 frozen turkeys, you get that Bob Uecker Magic 8-Ball, which is so cool. Everybody gets a Zach Davies bobblehead, but really, this is just such a great, great day to give back. Look at this. We've got a car rolling in right now. Thank you so much to these donors as they give us a wave, and thank you to everybody at home who has already donated or planning to come out, because there are just too many families in our area, unfortunately, who don't get to sit down normally and have that big feast that so many of us will get to do tomorrow. So that's what this is all about. It's about donating food to make sure that more families get that chance like we do. Guys, back to you in the studio.
Let's take you back one more time to Miller Park and our CBS 58 drive-through food drive.
Jessica Tai is live with what's happening right now.
Yes, I'm moving all wrong, guys. I got actually up into the truck because this is where the donations are being dropped off. In fact, I love this. Thank you so much, Captain America here, dropping off a turkey. We have our awesome volunteers, Cole's Cares, by the way. For every person who drops off a donation, we're going to give you one of these bags. Inside is that Zach Davies bobblehead that I was telling you about earlier. Can we swing around here? I want to show you how easy this is to do. Look at all the cars that are pulling up. We are live here at Miller Park until 6 o'clock tonight. We started at 5 this morning, and it really is so heartwarming to see all of the families. You've got kiddos who are coming, too. We've even had some pets in the cars coming. People donating food. Healthy food for families. There are so many families, unfortunately too many families in the Milwaukee area, who are in need. And think about your family. So many of us are going to be sitting down for that Thanksgiving feast, and we want to make sure that others have that chance as well. So that's what today is all about. And you know what? I'm going to boom. Look at this, Jeremy. I'm coming down because I want to say thank you to all of these people who are dropping off donations today. We really hope that you can make it out as well. It's so easy to do. Here comes this car right here. Thank you guys so much for your donations. We really appreciate it. Healthy food, brown rice. Thank you guys. I don't have enough hands, but you know what? I'm going to take it to cereal too. Healthy cereal. That's a great one.
Hello.
Think about, hi guys. Thank you. Think about all of those families. This is what it's all about. Happy Thanksgiving, and thank you to those who have donated.
Hey everyone, big news from the CBS 58 drive-through food drive for Hunger Task Force. The ladies of Pick and Save are here, Connie Jones and Mariah Gonzalez. Take it away.
Oh, thank you. Well, on behalf of Pick and Save and Roundies, we just wanted to contribute to the drive-through food drive and thank Hunger Task Force for all the great work they do feeding the hungry in our community. So we want to present them with this check for $20,000.
Wow, $20,000! Sherry Tesler, Hunger Task Force, this must be so gratifying.
We love working with Pick and Save. We have a great relationship, and $20,000 is going to be a lot of food for low-income people.
Here's your chance to take part. Come on up here. It's real easy. The folks with Easterseals are here to take your donation. Dominic, show your muscle. Come on, show some strength. Feed the hungry. We're here until 6 o'clock. Michelle McCormack over and out. Happy Thanksgiving.